Betsy from Matiza, and today I'm going to be playing around with some crafts. So what you basically do is there's 2 packets of paint, 1 paintbrush, and there's 2 jars that you can put plants in or like flowers. So let's get on with the video. So there's rainbow paint, 1 paintbrush, 3 pots that you can paint on, and 1 little thing that the pots can stay on. So it's very loud at the moment. It's just very windy right now. Anyways, on this pot, I'm going to draw some animals, and on this one, I'm going to draw some wavy patterns, and on this one, I'm going to draw some flowers and hearts, stuff like that. So I just added some water to clean my brush. So let's get painting.
Now it's time to go put the plants in. I filled the pot up with my first plant.